Yo, Stu! Yeah,
yo,
what the freak?
Snoop Dogg reacted to a video.
Oh my god, yo. Yo, what's good, y'all? To catch on Yenica, and guess what just happened? I just got shouted out by Snoop Dogg himself on Peace Out 2020 for Facebook. But first things first, in case you're new to the channel, my name is Catch on Yenica.
I'm an alto saxophonist, multi-instrumentalist, and performing artist from Upper Darby, Pennsylvania. And my goal on this channel is to become the next big music legend to make it out of the Philadelphia music scene. So I post vlogs, performances, concerts, song tutorials, covers, you name it.
So if that interests you, please make sure to subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned till the end of this video. I have a special surprise for you guys.
Check it out. I love making music. And I'm also inspired by stuff that puts me in my kind of mood. You dig what I'm saying? 2020 was a year that got a lot of people in a whole different kind of mood. But 24K Golden, they was the only one smart enough to make a song about it. Respect. I like the original, but I think these people here might give him a run for his 24 karat money. Why you always in the mood? Messing around and acting brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do. I like that version. Philadelphia, he put them trumpets on it, huh?
Why you always in the mood? Mess around acting brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do.
The acid version.
Why you trying to fake your love on the regular? You be blowing up just on my cellular. I won't ever let a shawty go and set me up. Only thing I need to know
is if you had enough. I'm talking. His little background look real medievalish. Like he on Game of Thrones. Here go my girl Stevie. Stevie, hit that note for me at the end. And that's how you get in the mood for 2020.
That was incredible, David. Wow. I didn't know you could do that. I mean, it's just terrible we weren't recording while you were playing that.
Yeah, it's a bummer because it's so good.
Oh, inspiring.
It is. There was a lot of people that inspired me this year. So many of you spoke out and stood up. That was the mood.
No, that's true. This was a big year for change. And now it's time to celebrate all of y'all and the incredible ways we all came together to create a brighter future for everyone.
Yo, so honestly, I gotta give a huge shout out to Snoop Dogg, everybody that was in charge and, you know, affiliated with Peace Out 2020. Thank you guys. You guys literally made my year. You guys literally made my year. This was amazing. Like, shout out to Facebook as well. Thanks for having me, you know, as a part of your production. This was amazing. I love what you guys did. You guys highlighted a lot of amazing things that were happening in communities all over the world this year. So the people who are in charge of this production basically hit me up and let me know that they wanted to use a portion of my song cover for 24K Golden's Mood. And I was pretty much down with this. You know, I was excited. I really liked the vision for the event. By the way, in case you haven't already done so, definitely make sure to check out my Mood saxophone cover. I'll leave the pop-up right up above. It is fire. Definitely gotta check it out. And another group of people I really want to shout out and give thanks to is you guys. Yes, you. My subscribers. The reason why they hit me up was because of my YouTube channel. You know, so I really appreciate everybody, day ones, anyone who discovered me this year, last year, whatever, you know, anyone that's been really supporting me and watching my videos, smashing that like button, you know, sharing it with your friends and family. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. You guys are special, and hopefully, God willing, we'll be able to do more things like this in the future. I want to be going to like awards. I want to be going everywhere. I want to be flued out. I want to do everything and just, you know, spread positive vibes around the world and, you know, share music with everybody. Because music is one of the biggest things that brings people together. So I just want to share that gift with everybody in the world. So as you guys heard in the beginning of my video, I have a major surprise for you guys. In case you haven't heard, I'm going to be releasing my debut EP next year in 2021. This will be a major project that features a bunch of cats from the Philly scene, Jersey, DC, all over pretty much. And it's going to be all my original bodies of work, my original music. So definitely look out for it. It's going to be called the City Dreams EP. So definitely, I want you guys to be a part of it. This will be a game game changer. I'm telling you, it will literally be a game changer. So you definitely do not want to miss it. Another huge announcement is I did recently launch my official website. So if you guys want to check out more of my content, see how I started my musical career, and you know, hit me up directly so that you can directly book me for gigs, recording sessions, private events, and anything for that matter. Definitely hit me up on my website. The link is inside my bio. And on another note, I know you know that this video quality is like butter. You know what I'm saying? It's butter. Basically, I did just get my very first camera. So this is legit my first vlog with the camera on my channel. You know, this is lit. It took me a while to get one, but I finally got one. I've been rocking on the smartphone for years and it served me well, but we now have a camera. Amazing mirrorless 4K, all that you'll find out in the later videos. Look forward to some more vlogs, look forward to some more high quality content, and as the year 2021 goes by, we'll keep funding the projects and everything for this, you know, just building up this channel. If you like this video, please make sure to like, comment, and if you're new to this channel, subscribe. Make sure to follow me on social media. My links are down below in this video, and I also left them inside the description as well. You're also more than welcome to donate to my channel. It definitely helps out my channel. My Cash App, Venmo, and PayPal are down below in the description. Make sure to turn on post notifications, the post notification bell icon next to the subscribe button so you never miss a video. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys soon. Peace.